according to the section of Marine Engineering, Training and Research Support Division, Southeast Asian Fishery Development Center, granted financial support from the Japanese Trust Fund for the project design of vessel and draw fishing gear to achieve energy saving in fishing activity. The Marine Engineering section had designed and made V-shaped outboard trawling, with the purpose of outboard trawling fishing to reduce soil surface damage and help save energy, because the V-shape has hydrodynamic property and has fought to lift itself. As a result, it has the ability to traverse through mud and obstacles. V-shape outboard trawling no doubt in mud, which is safe in the sea. You can see the color of the outboard ski with less damage. From that principle, help to save energy. It has better sail lift than the rectangular outboard. Can help make the mouth of the trawl more wide. V-shaped outboard half size, the length is 1.9 meter. The width is 0.9 meter and the angle is 150 degrees. With an average weight of 130 kg on each side, equally on both sides. V-shaped outboard is a wooden material with a thickness of 30 mm covered with a steel stabilizer. To increase strength and able to get good towing force, and use stainless steel bone to assemble to reduce rust when used for a long time. From the experiment and collecting data, when using a V-shaped outboard, it can help to control the direction of the vessel more easily, the trawl's mouth spread wider, and that the rate of fuel consumption was reduced by 5%. This result in efficient fishing operation, can catch more aquatic animals, work with an energy use. More importantly, the fishing operation should be based on responsible fishing technology and practice for the marine environment and marine food resources that is sustainable in the future.